अरे यहाँ एसी नहीं चल रहा क्या?
एसी चला दो यार, बहुत गर्म हो रहा है। इशिता, ये पिक्चर आपके पास कैसे आई, या आप इस पिक्चर के पास चल के गए? व्हाट वाज द सीन लाइक?
With me, I don't know why I'm always the last person to enter a film, whatever work I've done till date.
देर है, दुरुस्त है।
Sorry for the other person who gets replaced. I'm really sorry. They feel really bad, but same thing happened with this film. I think 2 days before the show, like yeah, they called me and they said, you know, ऐसा है Husna, the character that I'm playing, and would you come and meet us? And you know. And it just worked out. In 2 days, I was shooting and doing a lot of action. So that was the highlight for me, because I have always played roles which are very simple, and you know, simple si ladki hai, haath nahi uthati. But here I got to like.
Mar dhaar.
Awesome.
ये ऐसी फिल्म है एक्चुअली, जिसमें आप फिल्मों में देखते हैं कि लड़का लड़की को चेस कर रहा है, लड़की लड़के को चेस कर रही है
पहली बार।
लेकिन इशिता, यू हैव गिवन द क्वेश्चन टू द मीडिया, किसने किसको रिप्लेस किया आपने?
सनी सर को करण नाम बहुत अच्छा लगता है।
अच्छा, यस सर।
ऑनेस्टली आई एम हियर बिकॉज ऑफ, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, पहला कॉल जो मुझे आया था, मुझे टोनी डिसूजा का आया था। सो टोनी का जब भी मुझे फोन आता है, ऐसे ही आता है, कल क्या कर रहा है, ऑफिस आ जा। ऐसा, अरे मैं शूट पे हूँ। बोले नहीं, आ जा, अच्छा रोल है तेरे लिए। सो दिस इज द सेकेंड टाइम अराउंड आई एम वर्किंग विद टोनी एंड बेजाद। अजहर की थी हम लोगों ने पहले, सो इट वॉज अ वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस, एंड दे थॉट, एंड इट्स माई प्रिवलेज, उनको लगा कि मैं इस किरदार के लिए सबसे अच्छा काम करूँगा।
वंडरफुल, अगर उन्होंने बोल दिया तो लेट्स इन्वाइट ऑन स्टेज द डायरेक्टर ऑफ दिस मूवी बेजाद, the writer of this movie pranav, are you here? Producers of this movie Saurabh Prabhakar, vice president and head of Carnival Motion Pictures, Nishant Pitti and Vishal Rana. Can we have all on stage? And I think mic, acha, we can just keep passing on the mic. Okay, Behzad sir, aapse pehle sawal puchenge. Behzad hamari jo boss hai office ki radio se, unke bahut acche dost hai, to apna to vyavhar pehle se hi ban gaya hai, lekin ye 2.5 saal se preparation chal rahi hai, कैसा रहा था प्रोसेस, इफ यू वांट टू टॉक अबाउट?
प्रोसेस तो काफ़ी अच्छा था, बट इनिशियली जब मैं, प्रणव और करण, हम तीनों एडीज थे बॉस पिक्चर पे, तो तब से ही सोच रहे थे कि कुछ करेंगे, लेट्स मेक अ फिल्म टुगेदर,
शॉर्ट फिल्म।
वी स्टार्टेड विद अ शॉर्ट फिल्म, बट अभी तो फुल लेंथ बन गई, बट थिंग्स स्टार्टेड टू गेट मूविंग आफ्टर वी मेट सनी सर। बट व्हेन वी आर राइटिंग द रोल, प्रणव एंड आई हैड अ थॉट इन माइंड दैट द कैरेक्टर ऑफ दिस एटीएस चीफ शुड बी Somebody like Sunny sir. That's how we were writing it. Okay. Until Tony sir turned around and said, "Why somebody like Sunny sir? Let's go meet Sunny Deol." Meri to phat gayi to start with, because I had a completely different impression of the man.
I also had the impression when I met him first time. But he's very sweet and very genuine, aur bahut comfortable karate.
Yeah. So in my first meeting only, he says, "Dekh beta, jaise main screen pe hu, waise hu nahi. Tu bina tension narrate kar. Maine story already sun liya. Main kar raha hu."
सबसे अच्छे, मतलब ऐसा है नहीं, और मेरा तो नाम करण है, तो मेरे से तो ज्यादा अच्छे से है। लेकिन टू द प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ द मूवी सौरभ प्रभाकर, वाइस प्रेसिडेंट एंड हेड ऑफ कार्निवल मोशन पिक्चर्स, सर आप जब पिक्चर में पैसे डालते हैं, क्या सोच होती है? बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन होता है? बिकॉज नाउ 1.5 साल से द सीन हैज चेंज्ड, कंटेंट ड्रिवन मूवी हैज बीन डूइंग वेरी वेल, तो आपके दिमाग में क्या था व्हेन यू स्टेप्ड इन दिस मूवी?
हमारा प्रोसेस बहुत सिंपल था। व्हेन बेजाद केम एंड विशाल एंड टोनी केम टू अस विद द स्टोरी, वी वर सोल्ड एक्चुअली आफ्टर द फर्स्ट नरेशन, सो आई न्यू दैट द फिल्म हैज अ लॉट ऑफ पोटेंशियल एंड इट विल डू वेल, सो दैट्स द ओनली रीजन वी चोज दिस फिल्म।
Acha, there's one question I want to ask everybody on the stage, one, and then we open the interaction with media. Aapke life mein, because the movie is called Blank, ek aisa time aaya hoga where you were completely blank, like Ishita abhi ho gayi thi jab maine sawal pucha, who did she replace? But aisa koi moment tha aapki zindagi mein where you were blank? Behzad, you want to start?
TY BCom economics paper.
Told my answer.
I just passed in that.
Acha, aap tumne same year mein diya tha kya phir?
10th standard maths.
We are 10 years apart.
Oh. So he has 10 standard maths. Sunny sir, aap kabhi blank hue apne life mein?
Not really.
Nahi.
Unless somebody asks me something stupid, then I'm blank.
All right, this is for the media right now. So aap Karanveer.
Jab जब भी बेजा के साथ शूट करता हूँ तो मेरा पहला शॉट ब्लैंक ही होता है बिकॉज़ हिज ट्रिक बी वाज के आई डोंट वांट एक्टिंग आई वांट जस्ट ब्लैंक
ओ सर आप
सो एज प्रोड्यूसर इफ दे कॉल ऑन द सेट्स देन आई गो ब्लैंक
पहली लाइन
प्रणव सर
राइट नाउ
यू शुड टॉक अबाउट इट्स अ मूवी राइट नाउ कम
ऑन About my blank moment or?
Yeah, blank moment or just like how do you feel right now?
How I feel right now, it's a very surreal experience. Trust me, I don't think we actually expected to be sending here.
Yeah,
it came as quite a surprise. Our idea of making a film has always been that we want to make something that we love to watch. And I think that is what should be on everyone's mind first and foremost. You want to make something that everyone would like to watch, you know, not just something that is very personal to yourself. And it's been an incredibly uphill task trying to figure that out. And during that also, we've had many blank moments. Brainstorming sessions ke time pe 5 minute ke liye dimag chalta hai aur fir aadhe ghante tak blank hota hai. Wo bhi hota hai bahut baar.
So do you guys take breaks? Kya lete hai? 2.5 saal ki break. All right. We'll have a group picture and then fir question answer with the media. I'll take the mic.
All right, thank you so much. With this, I would request Sunny sir, Karan Veer, Ishita and Beza to be on stage for media interaction. All right, sir. Please, जैसे एक चीज सब लोग बोलते हैं at the trailer launch, questions only related to movie. हाँ, chair.
AC का कुछ हो रहा है, AC.
AC लगा दो यार, जल्दी वरना खत्म हो जाएगा तब तक.
Hi Karan, this is Urvi to your left, this side.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
You have to specify which Karan, the three Karans on stage.
The three Karans here.
I meant Karan Kapadia. Karan, how was it debuting with Sunny sir? And were you nervous when you started working with him on first day of your shoot or something of that sort?
I was nervous before the first day regardless. Not just because he was there, of course, that adds to it. But no, the debut, the whole experience and everything was amazing. Like he said, there was a long build up to it. So I was also impatient to get started. But yeah, 1-2 days into it, it was all good. You know, once you get into the motion of things, it's fine. So.
I also have a question for you, Sunny sir. You have worked with a lot of newcomers. What was different with Karan this time when you worked?
Well, Karan, definitely nowadays the newcomers, as they are so well prepared about what they want to do and why they want to do it. And I think Karan was very definite about this project. He had already gone through it with Behzad, I think, so earlier on.
I was, me and Behzad and Pranav were attached to it for a while.
So that's why I think, and which is very nice because then you own the character, then you own the subject and it comes across very well. And he has done a great job in it.
Thank you.
Sunny Paji, on your left here, Simran Singh from the first post. So first of all, congratulations to the team for the fantastic trailer. मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि जब भी आपकी एक फिल्म आती है सर, इन द एज ऑफ डिजिटल एंड VFX लोडेड फिल्म्स, आपकी जब भी फिल्म आती है सर, जो आपका जो एक्शन होता है, इट्स वेरी रॉ, रस्टिक एंड इट्स वेरी प्रैक्टिकल, बेस्ड ऑन प्रैक्टिकल इफेक्ट. सो इज दिस योर प्रेफरेंस, मतलब जब आप एक्शन को देखते हैं, इज दिस योर डेफिनेशन कि मतलब जितना हो सके इट शुड बी रॉ, रियल. And it should be like, it should not be, you know, filled with special effects. What do you want to say about it?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, cinema, everything, whatever we do should be believable. Otherwise, it doesn't, I mean, one doesn't enjoy it. And action, I always have. I mean, ever since I've been doing films, I used to do things, everything myself. So, us waqt sab cheeze raw hi hoti thi. And it's just after, I don't know when, everything started changing. But definitely, I mean, any emotion or whatever it is, an action is an emotion. So, the more believable I mean, we do go a little larger than life, but we should believe that it is possible.
Hello, Sunny sir. This is Hasti from Cineblitz. Over here, straight. Straight, yeah. Yeah. So I wanted to ask that, you know, as the film is, we saw the trailer, it's fantastic, as everyone is liking it. But as it's based on the terrorism part and that's been shown, there are many films and series nowadays, you know, coming out on such topics. So, you know, how different is it in for this film, which you felt, you know, this is the USP for, you know, like something really different in this one?
See, what I liked about the thing is that, I mean, just imagine if, you know, actually the explosions come into the city and we are not aware of it, you know, what a goof up it is. So that's what something excited me, and I said, and how they're going to put go through it, and that's what Behzad and the writers, everybody brought across, and that was very exciting, the way they bring things on the screen, and it is not pinpointing anything, it is just pinpointing, I think the main issue of anything in life, I think, is nothing but money. So that excited me. It was not just simply blaming things, but the reason is very definite. And I think we all, everything, aajkal jo bhi ho raha hai, paisa, 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 paisa hi ho raha hai.